For the next 3 weeks, the top 24 will be singing hits from the Billboard charts. Tonight, we've got everything from The Beatles to Alicia Keys, and we're gonna kick it off with Paige Miles. Here we go.
I'm 24 years old. I'm from Naples, Florida, and I am a preschool and after-school teacher. My day-to-day activities have changed drastically. I went from having to wipe snot off kids' nose, and now I'm actually just living my dream. My favorite moment so far was definitely the final performance. It was just completely amazing because I had Michael Jackson's backup singers. I've been a devout fan since I was, 5 years old. That was my moment. Hey, yeah, hey. Just enough. Hey, I'm leaving for the day. Having the drums, the music, everything, I seriously went to another planet. I think that performance, I really gave them Paige. I think it can just only get better from here. I cannot wait to go live. I can't wait.
Here we go. It's All Right Now by Free, Paige Miles.
There she stood in the street, smiling from her head to her feet. I said, hey, what is this now, baby? Maybe she's in need of a kiss. I said, hey, what's your name, baby? Maybe we can see things the same. How don't you wait or hesitate? Let's move before there is a pocket rain.
Sorry?
Is it me?
Yeah, yeah.
Am I going first?
Yeah.
Okay, I didn't know. but here we go, live TV. I think, how old are you, by the way?
24.
24, okay. I think, out of all the girls, you have the best voice. I genuinely do think that. Having said that, I wouldn't have chosen that song because it is a wedding singer type of song. It's a cheap type of song. I think tonight you could have come out with something much more original, made a huge impression, because you can really, really sing. And I think it's about self-belief as well, and you've got to believe that you are a star. So I think you're going to be fine, but you've got to be really careful in your song selection.
Yeah.
I disagree with Simon.
I did compliment you, by the way.
Wow. I know, but I think that the song was actually brilliant because it's a rock song and you got to really put your soul into it, which is what you have, a lot of soul with a lot of dynamics, and you showed that in the verse. You slayed those verses. My only criticism would have been the chorus. I think you could have done more with it, but you got a ridiculous voice, girl.
Thank you.
All right, so yeah, check it out. I kind of agree with both of them in different sort of ways. I think the song wasn't the right choice for you because it's a group song to me. The chorus is a sing-along chorus. That's why she didn't do great in the chorus. But you showed with that song, you got this powerful, big voice, dude. And what a way to jump it off just to come out here and blow the doors off the thing with that big voice. I think it was a great job.
Thank you.
Agree and disagree with all of them. And I feel I feel like to come on first, I mean, you've got to be so nervous to walk out and be the first one to sing. And
nervous.
I thought, nothing, right? No nerves. You were so there. You were so present. I loved it. I thought, you have such a great look, and you sounded fantastic. And I did like the song. In rehearsal, I was kind of worried that it was going to be a tough song, but I thought you pulled it off. It was great.
Thank you.
So we are off, and we are running. That's all very good news, but the best news for you, I think, is what you told me about in rehearsal. You can finally do something you've been waiting to do after all of this. You told me you're sewn into that.
Yeah, I'm sewn into my outfit. I've been waiting to pee for like 5 hours.
There's light at the end of the tunnel. To vote for Paige, call 1-866-IDOL-01. That's 1-866-436-5701. If you're with AT&T Wireless, you can text the word vote to 5701. Lies open at the end of the show. Stay tuned for at least the whole thing so you can vote at the end. Thank you, Paige. We appreciate it.
Thank you.
When we come back, it's time for Boston's Ashley Rodriguez live.